Hi, my name is Rich Wisensell, and these are my DeLoreans.
From a limousine to a hovercraft, and even a monster truck, Rich Wisensell has taken his DeLorean obsession to a new level.
Crazy? Absolutely. I would say without a doubt, DeLorean crazy.
Rich, from Chicago, began creating his radical custom cars after meeting founder John DeLorean 14 years ago.
I met John DeLorean at one of the DeLorean car shows. I showed him some of my sketches and I told him I'd like to build something like this, and probably thought I was a little bit crazy, but he said, if you think you can do it, go for it.
Inspired, the 50-year-old set about turning his creations into a reality, starting with the biggest of them all.
This is my DeLorean monster truck, and this is what it sounds like when I fire it up. Even though it's pretty big, it actually only took me a month to build it. Built it back in 2002 using a wrecked DeLorean and a wrecked K5 Blazer. We married the two bodies together, body and chassis, and we did some upgrades. Including a 12-inch lift kit.
And the building didn't stop there, as his new creations came in all shapes and sizes.
The DeLorean limousine is 26 feet long. It's got three sets of gullwing doors, so you have six fully operational gullwing doors on there, and that's never been attempted, as far as I know, on any kind of limousine. Probably for good reason. They're very difficult to try to get everything lined up exactly right.
He may be aggressive with his designs, but Rich employs a code of conduct. The DeLorean enthusiast will only use damaged cars for his creations.
I use them primarily because there were so few DeLoreans actually built that I do not want to remove the good ones from the population. So I wait till I get damaged cars and I use them for the projects as I come up with them.
As Rich drives his DeLorean into the distance, he's already planning his next amazing car conversion.
My DeLorean projects are kind of like kids, so it's difficult to pick a favorite. I have so many different ideas for custom DeLoreans. I'm not sure if time, money, or my eventual age stops me from building them. But as long as I'm able, I will continue to build them.